It wasn't until week 9 until rookie Zay Jones got his first touchdown of the season. The Bills were faced with 3rd and 9 from the Jets' 10-yard line, and they were down 7 points. They send out 11 personnel and align them in a 3-by-1 set. To the trip side, the wide receivers run a smash concept, with the innermost slot wide receiver Jordan Matthews running a crossing pattern. Running back LeSean McCoy is running a flats route while Jones is running a deep post. On defense, the Jets appear to play a pattern matching coverage known as box. They will match the routes run by the receivers. To the top of the screen, they appear to play straight man coverage, with safety Marcus May dropping down into a robber role. Matthews was a primary target a lot on third down passes in 2017, but this wasn't one of them. May drops into the hole and notices Matthews coming across the field. He becomes preoccupied with Matthews, and it allows Taylor to easily push the ball downfield to Zay Jones for the touchdown. Dennison puts Jones in a tight alignment, typical of a receiver that is going to run a speed out, which is a staple in Dennison's offense. But it's just to set the corner up. On the snap, you'll see Jones attack the outside shoulder of the DB, and by the time Jones reaches the top of the route, he's in a great position. He has worked his route into a two-way go, a position where the DB has zero leverage. Jones then gives the defensive back a shoulder fake, plants with his left foot, then shows good flexibility as he rotates his right foot 90 degrees to get his hips and body around so that he can break to the post for the touchdown.
Zay Jones has his first NFL touchdown. I mean, this is a fantastic route. This is the best route I've seen Zay Jones run maybe of the year.